met Christina in the Wall in Love. Got the chance to talk to her and everything. Saw her fight, you know. And every time she fight, she made the crowd stand up. She's a full boxer. She has everything. She's a brawler and she's a boxer. She do everything I tell her to do. So I tell her stay there and fight. She stay. So I tell her to move. She move. And when she move, you're not gonna touch her. So you know, she's a complete boxer. To move, box, you know, hit and out, hit and run, don't stay there, you know. I always tell my fighter, you know, respect in what you do in the ring, stay in the ring. After that, you know, friend, you know, and you never know. You have a lot of feelings in the boxing, you know? And they good fighter, you can brawler, almost like a man, you know? And sometimes better. I always tell everybody she's a good friend, nice person, good heart. Spend a lot of time with them. Even I don't win nothing with that. You know, that's my payday when they win, and because I spend a lot of hours with them. And I go everywhere and looking for sparring, making running, everything, because I just want to see them winning or become number one, number two, number three, number four, being the ranking. Or when the people say, you know, you have a good fighter, that's my faith. Right.